So it looks like we got a cicada here, sitting right next to his exoskeleton he just emerged from. The crusty one on the right, they'll live actually underground for years in that stage, feeding off the roots of trees, until they emerge to look like that guy. And their only job when they get out is to mate and reproduce. They don't even have mouth parts for feeding, so that's quite the glorious lifestyle.